These are bigger ones there.
Yeah, they might be little babies there, but yeah, you know what? I bet Cersei
is a little baby. He knows what he's coming for. There's my milk.
Oh, he's messy.
Yeah, he's trying to get it position.
Memory drop.
Backs him in. That's pretty cool. Smart kid.
So welcome again for our second group. These are the older elements we brought in last year. Before we talk about it, we stay with him and try to listen to him more closely to our property so that they can communicate and make friends. And it takes a minimum of 5 years before they really
get to know.
Que tienes por la comida.
Todo
por acá.
It's ours, and I don't know what we get email address. I just forgot their name.
There is to be open. And human world of conflict is the first major reason that has caused them to be open. Human world of conflict is a major problem in our country. It is a problem because the population of man is rising up very fast compared to the size of land. And this is causing human beings to occupy areas that belong to wild animals. Areas that these animals have known to browse and look for water have been occupied by people. Migratory routes of wild animals no longer exist. They've been occupied by farmers, and people are doing farming, building structures, and doing some developments in these areas. And if these animals want to migrate from one area to another, they find it difficult because they will encounter the crops and the structures, and the owners of these crops and structures will want to fight them. In that process of the fight, it is the little babies that will suffer most because they will be separated from the rest of the family. They will be left alone, and yet they are still young. So if identified, we are informed, and we have to fly out to go and help rescue from whatever part of the country that they have been identified. And that is why human water conflict is the first major reason that has caused most of these babies to be offered. And that's why they're here in the nursery. Ivory poaching is the second reason that has caused them to be open. And ivory poaching is a real threat in our country and in the whole of Africa. But we shall be talking about them one by one. You'll be able to realize that most of them have come in the nursery because the mothers have been killed and the tusks have been taken off from them. It is unfortunate that ivory poaching is enjoyment.
Maybe with
I want to say it's unfortunate because it's being protected by human beings. Yet it is our role as human beings to care and protect
them. A little further.
We failed in our role by causing them to be open, just because they are interested in their ivory.
They're really going at it now.
That is why, as human beings, we have to find
out for ourselves
and
bring it on to ensure
that we can help
protect
them. You won't see the need to continue killing it. And in so doing, right from your home, right from your country, you will have saved a lot of these animals that would have died back in the world. So that is why ivory is the second reason that has caused most of these babies to be orphaned. That's why they're here in the country. They're not able to walk properly, she's building around and working in training. So that is why we don't want to stress her and bring her down for this show. As she goes out in the company of two people and walks the distance she's capable of doing and comes back whenever she feels like it. So that is why she's not coming down. The other two people are coming down in groups of 12 and 9. Actually, this is the first group, but after some time from now, this group will be walking away, and another group of 9 will be joining us. They all have names, and we named them after the place that they were rescued, or the reasons that caused them to be opened, so that we can easily tell them apart. Yes, elephant, we've got in Nashville happens not to be the smallest in size.
Oh! Oh! That's pretty good.
I got the crown sort of.
The that was the knee and the living leg is an elephant called Sonje, rescued from Savo Conservation Area, a place known as Galana, and a poaching victim. The people who killed the mother can get the baby as well. You can tell she's got a swelling on the knee. And this was caused by the poaching to kill the mother. So right in the middle here, the second biggest in size is an elephant called Saitis, who is the cheapest of them all, and most playful, and sometimes mischievous. If you happen to squat down, she's the first elephant will come running to you. You around like a soccer ball. Be a soccer star as well. Saitis was rescued from Savo Conservation Area. She's believed to be a poaching victim, found loitering all alone and 1.5 months old, and in Savo within Gaina Ranch. She was identified by the staff of this ranch who made a follow-up and discovered a dead female elephant in this area after the baby was rescued. That is why we believe she was a poaching victim, was only 6 months old. She is now almost 3 years old. And since she's the oldest, she's a group of about 12 elephants, which means she's a female. This is because by natural selection, the oldest female in a group of elephants automatically take a star to be responsible of the rest of the others. And all the others will respect the oldest female. And that is why in this case, Tano is the matriarch of the group. So that is the first group, and I can see the table being set for the second group, which means they are just about to walk away. Before the